Where are you from?
Newcastle.
Were you in boot camp last year?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you came back with a band.
Yeah. Different.
That's a good idea. Did you enjoy boot camp?
It was an amazing experience, but yeah, I'm back with these guys.
Okay, what girl band in the world would you like to be as big as?
Destiny's Child.
Destiny's Child.
Love Destiny's Child.
Okay, off you go, Twisters.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good luck, guys.
Never mind.
Crazy about the harmonies, to be honest with you. And when you started singing, no disrespect, ladies, but I was wondering, why did you bring them along? Because you just didn't feel like you could do it by yourself?
I did it last year by myself, and it didn't work out. Maybe I wasn't good enough, and maybe it wasn't my time last year, but I think this feels right. This is right. I love these girls for bits. They honestly are my best friends, and I wouldn't want to do this with anyone else other than these girls.
I just feel like you got scared and you were trying to hide behind them when you could have came back this year and really been like, oh no, I can do this by myself again.
Felisa.
I get what you've done. I mean, last year you left at boot camp, so you came back and you tried to do something different.
Did it work?
You do have an amazing voice on your own.
We do another song where we do sing bits.
Girls, let's see what Gary told.
It doesn't feel like a band at all. It feels like a solo singer with three very mediocre backing singers.
No,
sorry, girls, it's a no from me.
Talisa, yes or no?
I think they deserve a chance. I'm going to give them a yes.
Thank you so much.
Kelly?
I listen to you sing and I'm like, oh my God, she has this great voice since she came back this year with a group. And you just kind of doubted yourself. I just don't see it. It's gonna be a no. I'm so sorry. I don't see it.
I'm gonna say no. It's a pity, isn't it?
I just think she
hit. That's sad, isn't it?
Yeah.
I liked her voice.
There's a lot of potential there. Mm.
Really, you can shot. That's all you can do.
What's the situation at the moment there?
Can I go back and get that one girl?
I'd like to save her.
To sing on her own as a solo?
Yes. I think it's worth giving her a shot.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'll be right back. Where is she? The girl. You have a unique voice, and when y'all sing together, it's nothing unique about it. It's not. Not the four of y'all together. I'm so sorry.
I'm just saying, in this moment, would you want to come back, or would you want to leave?
This is my dream, because as it is my dream, I feel totally not guilty.
This is your opportunity. Don't let anybody take this away from you. Look at me. Don't let anybody take this away from you.
Sorry, guys.
You don't get too many chances in life, sweetheart. You've got to take a chance with her. I know it's a tough one, but you've got to take a chance.
I think it's worth a shot. She has a really great voice. It's worth a shot.
Feel totally not guilty and don't feel prepared for this at all.
You walking out here crying?
I know, I just feel... I just feel guilty just for coming back and everything. But I'm going to try on my own.
You really should give yourself an opportunity to really make it great. You're so emotional. And to be technical, your vocal cords are really swollen and you're going to sound like you're just driving over humps. You know what I mean? And you don't want to do that to yourself. Get yourself together, okay?
I see you driving around town with the guy I love, and I'm like, forget you. I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. I'm like, forget you. Well, I'm sorry, I couldn't afford a Ferrari, but that don't mean I can't get you there. Get you there, yeah, Xbox, and I'm more on a tie. But the way you play your game ain't fair. I pity the fool who falls in love with you.
Thank you very much.
Now that's what I heard at first. There is a lot of work to be done, but I still think you have a strong voice.
Thank you very much.
You sound great. Give yourself some credit, babe.
I think you have a great voice. There's something about you that gives you an edge from the other girls we've seen. You're slightly edgy, something different there.
Yeah, Chrissy, I think the reality of it is that If they're really your friends, they're going to be right behind you throughout this, because you have a real chance here.
Yeah. I'm going to start the vote. I'm going to say yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm going to give you a chance, baby. It's a yes from me.
Me more.
It's a yes from me, well done.
I'm really glad you gave her a chance.
Yeah, I'm really happy she came back, but you know, her biggest enemy is going to be herself in this competition.
Maybe she'll go away now and think about this. Maybe she'll come back ready to blast everyone else.
And I hope she is.
Break the group up, I felt awful, but at the same time, I couldn't sit back and watch Chrissy miss an opportunity that really was hers.
But I'm on my own now, I'll take no one here, like, on my own, doing it for myself.
I'm happy.